Why is everybody leaving Philadelphia? Philadelphia news from Philly's favorite real estate agent. In the latest census, Philly lost over 20,000 people from July of 21 to July of 22. Now, this is the second drop in a row after a decade of growth in the city. So a lot of people are choosing Philly. It's just that more people are moving out. So why do you feel like so many people are leaving Philly? Leave your opinion in the comments.